Alright, guys. Charlie, get him working
on some new pages with the frogs. Hey, look at you, you handsome devil. Garland King, you've heard of me.
No, but I've heard you can help the Army of Chaos.
Let's not worry about that now. Come on, walk with me. Rico, I love everything about you, man. The look, the swagger, the leather. You're an artist, my friend. The Da Vinci of violence. Which is why I need you for this picture.
I don't see what that has to do with.
We'll work out the details later. Hey, you see that barely floating rust bucket there?
See.
I need it to careen through the water. My stuntmen, bless their square jaws, they can take a left hook, but they lack the touch of a true artiste. So here, you take these, and I want you
and
to...
And I...
Details. Just plant them on the rust bucket and send that baby straight to the great dry dock in the sky.
King, what's this about frogs? That has nothing to do with my story.
Hey! Are you in?
I suppose I could...
Perfect! We'll get your agent a copy of the contract. You don't have an agent. We'll get you an agent. We're gonna do amazing things together, doll.
Okay.
Hey, Charlie! Fuck your story, all right?
Let's go. Here we go, our second mod. So I guess the other one must be, yeah. What? Shit, they took away my race card. No. Am I driving with you?
Doing beautiful work. You pull stuff up for a living. Those guys just pretend to do it and let the effects department handle the rest. Not you and me, Rico. We're a pair. Stick with me, kid. Starring in my picture will make you huge.
Where are we going?
I'm headed to the next shoot. You're gonna fake my death.
We just met, and I'm already faking your death.
Be a sport, sport. You're almost wrapped for the day.
No further contact. Our units stay alert.
What was that?
Take my van. Get the Black Hand's attention.
Damn it.
That I can do.
I better find a Black Hand outpost.
This van has a fucking turbo.
You kidding?
I would get about my own death. Make it dramatic. Bombastic. Should buy me a few hours.
We've lost the target.
Now to wreck this van, I guess.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, they figured it out. All right. Bailing time. Come on. Come on, guys. No, I want to go out at a bang. Right into that thing. All right, time to fail.
Bacano, you just punched a hole right in the Black Hand Surveillance Network.
And it was a bit of hard work. I think that was pretty cool. So yeah, today is Christmas and... who's shooting us? I have no idea what that meant. Hold on, this isn't a circle boundary. Is this a fucking skill brain? Time for freedom, brothers.
Time to go, amigos.
Ay, thank you so much, senor. Vámonos, let's get out of here.
Okay.
We'll handle them from here, Rico.
These missions are my least favorite because they're just so slow. Dead, bro. Three of these, huh?
That's the last of them.
You gave some people their lives back today, Rico. So at least we'll hear about this.
Nicely executed, team.
How do I do this?
Off we go.
one shot of a high speed pursuit. Can you drive?
Hell yeah, I can drive.
So Blackhander on their way. You just need to shake them and try to make it cool.
You're all insane. You know that?
Oh shit, Gary, sorry. Oh. Guys, get out of my way. Oh. Ooh. Whoops. Well, it looks like they know where I am. Get in, dude.
Ship acquired. Just need to open these doors.
Sorry, man. Mate.
Work, Izzy.
Woohoo! Oh, that looks like fun! We'll drive into it.
Found a lab built around some sort of circular device. It's pumping a lot of air.
That must be the wind nest. Can you get to its central processor?
Need to shut down that airflow first.
Generators or breakers connected to it.
Just flipped a breaker.
Fuck. No. Hi, tornado. What the fuck? Nope. Oh, wow, that's really blowing people around now. Go away! Can't even leave the ground without. Hold positions. How do you hold positions with that flying death machine? No, you. Man, that does not look like a good time.
Sounds like it stopped.
Have you got anything fun I can use? Nothing incredible. Just the same stuff we've always been playing with. Alright, so. Damn it, there's a hole there. Guess I'm not safe from her. I don't know, man, that's gonna be pretty hard. Fuck. Okay, let's try that again. And this time, maybe it won't die.
All teams, unauthorized access at research dome transmitter. Stop them at all costs. Don't let anything happen to that transmitter. Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact. Get to engage.
Sorry, lady. Almost done. Just a little bit more.
Got the data.
Okay.
Get that data to Mira. Hopefully we're one step closer to taking down the upper.
Yeah, let's go. Got wind boys. Wind cannon. Oh. Now this, I want to try. Oh, I get it, I understand. Close. Oh, it's a surveillance drone. That fucking whirly bird of death. Zonatress. Wait, this is Zonatress? That's it? Okay. I can handle that. Kind of like that's not gonna lie. Then again, it wasn't all bad. I mean, I did lose one at home, so I guess it's not. That's a big tornado. Now, where is the surveillance blimp? This spy. It must be above the clouds, because I can't see it, man. See where the blimp is. Now I can destroy the blimp because I know where it. Come on. Come on. Yeah! Only took all my shots. Yeah. Hell yeah, I got a bunch of stuff from that little. Oh god, I got the rigged chupacabra! Oh, nice. Hell yeah. Spearhead transport. Nice, very nice. Oh, rigged coil member. Oh, I can get rid of the vehicle, man. Oh, I'm a professional at getting rid of vehicles.
I need this.
Enemy contact is mine. Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO. Command target is in a ground vehicle.
Adios, motherfucker. Come on, explode already. There we go. Chopper, huh? No. We're going straight to them. But first,